Let me get out of here.
But I knew I had to do something.
Amen.
And when I got up there,
And I said, all I know is to say, Lord, save me. And look what he did. He saved me. I don't have to go to hell. I don't have to go to hell to be with him. And you're talking about the love of Jesus.
That's it.
Who will die for you? Yeah. Who do you know that would die for you?
Right.
Especially for your own sins.
Yeah.
But he did, and I'm thankful for that.
Amen.
And I'm thankful that if life had been dead at 42-year-old.
Sure.
But he waited, or he came to me. Remember, he used to sing a song. He came to me. He came to me that night, and I'm so very, very thankful. Amen. And the older I get, the closer to home I get.
Sure.
And you know, my mother, that was a lot of things. She was a hard-working mother.
Yeah.
I never will forget her child. Winfield Cemetery, cleaning Daddy's grave off. And Uncle Willie's grave off. Maybe I was bigger than he was, because I was 10 when Daddy died. And I felt a little angst, you know, and I didn't think nothing about it. I'd heard it before at school and all, and I said, this mama slapped me. And I thought she slapped me so hard. I thought, why in the world did you do that? And she said, you don't say that. And I said, well, why not? It's not no cuss word. She said, well, I'm telling you what, you won't never say it again. And you know, Brother Happy, that stuck with me. I never heard Mama say nothing.
Right.
Nothing out of the way, you know.
Right.
And she instilled in us that if we ever did anything, I mean, you might not get it right when you was out there.
Ooh.
But boy, you got it when you got home. But
yeah,
all right. Times in church, you can get it. I never will forget it. I had a niece that Mama raised, and I'd always try to sit when I got a little older away from Mama from the church, because I didn't want her to reach and pinch me. If you talk to her anything, she'd reach and pinch me. Yeah, you know, she was squealed, and Mama told her, she said, you go get it when you get home. But that was anything that my mother did. She made sure that we went to church.
Yeah.
It didn't matter. She didn't drive, and there was times. I know I've told it here in this church before, but it was times I begged my mother not to make us go to church. Whoever come and got us wouldn't go come get us that Sunday. And she said, man, you better go get that tractor. And I said, Mama, please. And I'm talking about, I'm 11 years old. And I said, Mama, please, let's go drive that tractor to church. She said, you better go get it. And I did. And I told her, I said, Mama, if you'll just let me park that tractor at that store and step driving on up to that church, I'll be okay. But you know, her heart desire was to have us in church.
You might as well.
And you know, Brother Harold, and Brother Happy, I failed miserably. I didn't do my kids like that. I took them to church. But that was times that I didn't even take my kids to church. But you know, I miss those days. I wish there's a lot of things I could go back and change.
Yeah.
And I love him this morning, and I know that she's looking down from heaven sometimes.
Hey.
And she knows how much I loved her.
Hey.
But you know, sometimes it's not a time goes by that I don't miss her. But you know, Brother Happy, one day I know that's going to be.
Amen.
Amen.
God bless your heart, honey. Yes.